I'm Alex Villarreal with the VOA Special English Education Report. For years, the Catholic Church in America has struggled to find new clergy. The average age of priests and nuns is 70 and rising. But some Catholic orders are having more success than others. The Dominican Sisters of St. Cecilia are mainly a teaching order. They are based at a convent in Nashville, Tennessee. And they just celebrated their 150th year. The sisters are active across the United States and in Australia. There, they teach more than 13,000 students in 34 schools. Today, St. Cecilia's has its largest number of postulants in many years. A postulant is a candidate for admission into a religious order. Sister Catherine Marie, a spokeswoman, says the current group of first-year students represents 10% of the whole order. She said, "There are 270 of us, and our growth of late has been rather extensive. This year, we had 27 young women enter. Last year, it was 23. Nearly one-third of the women in the order are under 30. Sister Catherine says she thinks these young women are looking deeper into their faith in reaction to changes in society. Participation in organized religion is falling among Americans under age 30. That was the finding of a national survey last year by the Pew Research Center. A different group, the National Opinion Research Center, recently found that 17% of Americans do not identify with any faith. And another poll found that this was true of almost 25% of first-year university students. Sister Kelly Edmonds is a first-year postulant at St. Cecilia's. She says she came to the order out of a desire to serve others. She had seen Dominican sisters serving at the University of Sydney. Sister Victoria Marie is in her second year. She came to the convent with a degree in civil engineering. She says she had discovered that people were more interesting to her than roads or bridges. A postulant's day includes work, study, and prayer. Sister Victoria says it requires a lot of energy. But Sister Kelly says she was surprised by how much time she has gotten to simply enjoy life. She said, "There have been a lot of fun moments just to be outside and enjoy the beauty of the world and creation." For VOA Special English, I'm Alex Villarreal. You can get transcripts, MP3s, and podcasts of our shows at voaspecialenglish.com.